Sonoma County Agency, stand by for message. All Sonoma County agencies, after 30 years of service with the Santa Rosa Fire Department, Chief Tony Gossner will be retiring as of 1700 hours today. Chief Gossner was originally hired by the Santa Rosa Fire Department on October 15, 1990 as a firefighter. He rose through the department ranks over the years, serving as fire captain, battalion chief, and deputy chief before being selected as interim fire chief for the Santa Rosa Fire Department in 2013. Chief Gossner was eventually appointed to fire chief in August 31, 2014. On the night of August 8, 2017, when the Tubbs Fire roared into Santa Rosa from the east, Chief Gossner took incident command early in the event, having to move his command post twice. The fire burned over 5% of the structures in the city. He remained calm, collected, and strategically driven as he built a command structure and kept city leadership and surrounding fire agencies informed of the firefight. He transitioned into unified command and eventually into repopulation, recovery, and watershed emergency response. Following these events, Chief Gossner has provided leadership and management at the local, regional, and statewide levels to make the fire service more effective and efficient based off the tragic lessons learned in October 2017. He has worked tirelessly to improve local firefighting agencies' abilities to provide immediate firefighting aid to the contiguous counties within our region, including helping to secure funding to provide pre-provisioning of firefighters and equipment throughout the region in times of high fire weather. Chief Gossner again took the role of Unified Commander with CAL FIRE Incident Management Team during the Kincaid Fire in 2019, as well as the recent Glass Fire this past fall. Chief Gossner has been a dedicated leader not only with the Santa Rosa Fire Department, but throughout the entire fire service community. He has always strived to leave things better than he found them and set the future up for success. His steadfast dedication to the fire service and the community, his positive attitude, his experience, and his sense of humor will be greatly missed by all. Sonoma County is incredibly grateful for his service and dedication to protecting our community. We wish him all the best in his retirement. Tony, although you're retiring from the Santa Rosa Fire Department, you'll always be a part of the larger fire service family. Congratulations, brother, and a message, Redcom Clear 1202.